Okay, let's face it. When drawing, achieving that smooth, consistent tone can be tricky. It's so easy to make smudges, or how do you even erase when you've made one tone darker than it should? Well, the solution is shading your drawings using a brush, and I've made a really short tutorial on how to shade your drawings perfectly smooth. Check it out on my YouTube channel, Achieving That Smooth Tone.